black rasta.
I said to me, the buffalo soldier, he's in the heart of America. He walk fighting on a
ladder.
What kind of Bob Marley fans? Come on, come on, come on, man. Oi,
oi, oi.
Oi, oi,
oi, oi. Fighting for survival.
Yo
yo, why yo yo yo, why yo 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 yo, why yo yo, why yo yo yo, why yo 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 yo.
Buffalo soldier, he a
black rasta.
He just a buffalo. He's in the heart of America. Red, he was stolen and walking out. He was dropped to the moon. And he was fighting on the right.
He was fighting for survival. I like your jacket.
Thank you.
I love
you.
You're the best, I mean.
Guys with the cameras, the little needles are going back and forth. One, two, three, four, five. Five, four, three, two, one. Everybody okay? In exactly 22 minutes, we will honor Bob Marley. Save it, save it. When I say that when we sign on, do it, because the cameras will show you doing that all over the world.
We got plenty.
This will certainly, This will get universal coverage, I can assure you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Everybody okay? Okay. Now, 21 minutes.
Woohoo!
No rush.
Right here, Bob.
Careful of the plants here. They're not ours. Sometimes people get enthused and step on them, and actually I have a private little bunch of things growing in there I don't want you to. You like that?
Yeah. Mr. Green Thumb.
Is this what I think it is?
Mayor Marley!
Mayor Marley!
Yes, Mr. Mayor! Spark it, Mr. Mayor.
Everything's cool.
See somebody in there. It's
finally. How about a nice welcome for Mrs. Bob Marley?
Hello, Mom.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, Ray. Welcome to a very special Walk of Fame ceremony sponsored by the Hollywood Historic Trust at the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. The aroma indicates you all are a happy crowd, are you? Today we have the honor of presenting one of Hollywood's most prestigious symbols of success and popularity to a man whose music is recognized and respected the world over. This morning we pay tribute to the late Bob Marley by placing his star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask you to welcome from the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce the president of that organization, and he's been a great and enthusiastic leader in the revitalization of the Hollywood we're seeing today. Please welcome Liron Gubler, right here.
Thank you, Johnny Grant. Well, I understand we have a few people here this morning from Jamaica, is that right? Sounds like it's more than a few. On behalf of the Chamber, we want to welcome you to Hollywood. You know, one of the great things about the Walk of Fame is that we honor people from around the world. So when you come to Hollywood, you're going to see names from your country, from your community. Isn't that great? And they'll be here a long time. So on behalf of the Chamber, we're really honored today to be able to present the 2,171st star to Bob Marley. Congratulations. Here's Johnny.
Thank you, Liron. Let me take a moment now to tell you why we honor this great person and this great star. Bob Marley has been called the first third world superstar, Rasta prophet, visionary, and revolutionary artist. These accolades were not merely hyperbole. Marley was one of the most charismatic and challenging performers of all time. Bob Marley's career stretches back over 20 years, and during that time, his style encompassed every aspect in the rise of Jamaican music. Bob first began recording in the early 60s, but it wasn't until 1964 that, as a founding member of a group called the Wailing Wailers, that Marley first hit the Jamaican charts with a record called Simmer Down. During the next few years, the Wailers became one of the hottest groups in Jamaica. The group disbanded temporarily, but in the late 60s, their reunion resulted in some of the finest music. Tracks like Soul Rebel, Duppy Conqueror, 400 Years, Sun Is Shining, and Small Acts were not only classics, but they changed the further direction of reggae. The Wailing Wailers signed with Island Records in 1972, and for the first time, a reggae band had access to the best recording facilities and were treated in much the same way as a rock group. During that time, they recorded such hits as I Shot the Sheriff, Get Up, Stand Up. Their first album, Catch a Fire, was the start of a long climb to international fame and recognition. In 1981, Bob Marley and the Wailers played two sold-out shows at Madison Square Garden. Immediately after the performance, Marley was diagnosed with cancer and passed after a mere 8 months. And just before he died, Bob was awarded Jamaica's Order of Merit, the nation's third highest honor in recognition of his outstanding contributions to his country's culture. On February 21st, Bob will also be honored with the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. Yeah! The 20th annual Bob Marley Day Ragamuffins Festival will be held on February 17 and 18 at the Long Beach Arena. And on February 19th at the San Diego Sports Arena. This event celebrates the traditional reggae spirit that Bob Marley championed. The festival is produced by Moss Jacobs and Ragamuffins, who nominated Bob for this star. And I might add, ladies and gentlemen, speaking as the chairman of the selection committee, I want to tell you this nomination received unanimous approval from the selection committee. Island UME will be releasing the most comprehensive and ambitious reissue program ever for the recordings of Bob Marley, extending for more than a year and spanning more than 18 albums. It will be kicked off March 27th with the release of a special expanded 2-CD edition of his groundbreaking album, Catch a Fire. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Rita Marley as I proclaim this Bob Marley Day in Hollywood. May I have a word?
Wow. How about some words? Brothers and sisters, Rastafari! 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 Yes, I want to give thanks. Glory be to God. Yes, you know, Rastafari live. And what can I say but one love, one heart, one aim, one destiny? You know? I'm so happy to see you here this morning with us. It's a privilege, it's an honor, and it's a duty. So you know we're still on the battlefield. We're not giving up the fight. We won't give up our rights. No way. And we'll give thanks for this morning. We want to thank all the people that helped to make this possible. Barbara and Moss, we love you. You know, this would not have happened without them. We want to thank the Bob Marley group of companies for supporting Bob all along, 20 years after, and we're here in Hollywood. We want to give thanks, and God bless you, and be with you, and may his face shine upon you, and be always grateful unto you. One love, brothers and sisters.
Maniac! again. Get that ready again. Ready again?
Hey, Barbara, thank you very much for getting this going.
Oh, all right, you're welcome.
Unbelievable. Ladies and gentlemen, remember it is Bob Marley Day in Hollywood. Have a good time. Thank you for coming. Okay, press, thank you very much. Thank you. That's it. Gotta give the street back. Kids that are with her. How are you? Ah, hey, Gary.
Media, come back tomorrow!
My name is Viet Tran from Councilwoman Galanter's office. And on behalf of the City Council and the City of Los Angeles, Councilmember Galanter presents this proclamation that says, happiness is Bob Marley posthumously receiving his star in the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Yes, sir.
February 6, 2001.
Everyone that came out today, and I know where your hearts are, and I really, 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 really love you. Bob Marley!
One more time, thank you. Now, you all can stand there all day if you want to.
Okay.
I'm Bruce. What's your name? Nice to meet you.
What's your name?
I'm a member of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. I'm here.
Oh, I like this.
What's up, Scott Craig?
Hey, man.
How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Bruce. Yeah.
Good to see you, man. Happy day.
Are you okay?
I didn't see this.
Thanks, guys. Good job. Excuse me.
Thank you.